James O'Keefe is definitely someone who's identified with the right, but Eric Garner's daughter isn't, and she's the one who said that Al is all about the money.
She was caught on tape not knowing she was being videotaped, so she wouldn't have said
sometimes
that.
Sometimes that's when you're the most honest.
Well, there you go.